So let's take a look at 1/3 squared. You could call it 1/3 to the second power. The best way to think about this is 1 to the second power over 3 to the second power, or 3 squared. Because if you think about it, 1/3 squared, that's just 1/3 times 1/3. So we have our 1 times 1, that's the 1 squared, and our 3 times 3, that's the 3 squared. So 1 times 1 is just 1, and 3 times 3 is 9. So 1/3 squared, or 1/3 to the second power, that equals 1/9. That's it. This is Dr. B. Thanks for watching.